This is my video about how to make simple Lego rubber band gun. First of all, you need this tool. And you need this tool. You need this tool. You need this. You need this and this and a rubber band gun. Okay, this is how to make it. First of all, you need this and this first. You put it in down. You need this one. Put it inside in this hole. This one. Put it like this, and then you put in the first hole, this hole, and this two, put in this hole, this is like this. Then you need this, put it in here, here, and put it in here, okay, here, then you put it this one, okay, this could be. Then you put this small one, too. Put it here and here. But don't too hard. If it's too hard, you cannot spin this. Okay? Okay, this is how you shoot it. Put it this and here. Here. And this is like this. Easy, right? This one. You put it here. In here. And you pull this one. Done. It shoots. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe below.